Got some real niggas in this bitch. Real niggas, they gon' ride it in.
The renegade, the renegade.
Who you do it for? I do it for the streets, the people, the haters, we need them. The ones who done been doubted and turned them folks in believers. For the struggle, the hustle, my mama, I love ya. You taught me how to get it, I got this shit from the muscle. From the block, the gutter, the bottom, we thugging. I did this shit for y'all and I guarantee that they love it. Who you do it for? Now who you do it for? Yeah. If I die tonight, just lace me in Versace gear. I pray for all them pussies in they hating spirit. Hope my casket run me 80 to 100,000.
Thank you very much, Larry. EA Sports coverage of the NFL, the National Football League, is here and on the air. Nothing like the fanfare of introductions to an NFL game, and that was in evidence a moment ago. Fireworks, pyrotechnics, you name it, this crowd is ready as their guys get set to match up between the Miami Dolphins and the Austin Bats. And he'll give it here to his running back. And he's free going down the left side. They'll run for it with Deion Lewis. And he is into the end zone for a touchdown. Deion. It's good, and we're all tied at 7 apiece. That one in the books as a 12-play drive, and it ends with a Deion Lewis touchdown run. First down, and it'll leave them with a second and two. A touchdown apiece here in this first quarter of play. 7-all is the score. EA Sports NFL Sunday returns following this.
All the defense, they made it happen.
Back to throw here. And he's in the zero touchdown. Sure, but the tight end's such a weapon, and they prove it right there.
Oh, without a doubt. And we're seeing now the golden age of tight ends catching the football. I go back to Kellen Winslow. Uh-huh. To me, he was a prototype.
And he's got it. It's now a 14-7 ball game. So the drive there took 6 plays.
So many parts come together to make it work right. The offensive linemen where they're faking people out, the back slipping out there, catching the football.
And he for a Dolphins touchdown. With his second touchdown of the game, 4th of the year. And the Dolphins are an extra point away from tying up. And a little time left on the clock, so on the other side, they're thinking, gosh, we'd like to get that lead right back.
Yeah, thanks for pointing that out. Here I am going ahead and tapping out the first half.
Well,
there's still time.
Way.
They've got to make a decision about what they want to do on the kickoff, where they want.
Off the play fake, he'll look to throw. He sets to fire deep. A swing pass. So we've hit halftime all even at 14 apiece. As we send you on over to Orlando, where we'll check in with Larry Ridley. He's got our EA Sports halftime report. Larry?
All right, Brandon, we'll see if I can get through this without being skipped as we welcome you to our EA Sports halftime report. So we've got a tie game at half, and you can bet both coaches are in that locker room making adjustments and telling their guys to just keep playing hard like they did in the first half. So let's take a look at the highlights from the first half. Dolphins opening up on offense. Hillman's going to corral the deep ball, and he'll be tackled at their own 44-yard line. Later on the drive, he's going to get into the open, and this 4-play drive goes for a touchdown. As they get out to a 7-0 lead, Bats fell late in the first. Pass coverage will break down here, and he'll end up at the 15-yard line before being tackled. Now later on the drive, Here's the carry now by Deion Lewis. And he capped off the long drive with a touchdown. We're tied back up at 7. Now midway through the second. Coverage breaks down here. And this 5-play drive goes for a touchdown. That puts them up by a touchdown. Dolphins have it late in the second. They'll break free of the pack. And this long run goes for a touchdown. We're brand new at 14.
A fourth and goal.
But well, the second half is better for him than the first half. They've got to find a way.
And he is in. Break. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. Now a handoff here to his
right. Not only do you give up the lead, now you've got to turn around.
And it's a fumble. And this is picked up by the Dolphins. And this is back. A fumble recovery and taken to the house for a Miami touchdown. So they're on the 5-yard line here, second down and goal. And he gets in the touchdown. Decision. They want a 3-point lead going up. Great catch. Gonna give this time to the tailback. Oh, and now he bowls him over. And he'll take this into the end zone for a Dolphins touchdown. There. His third touchdown of the game and fifth. Dolphins have taken the lead here in the fourth.
Wow. I know it's a never say never situation, but to me, that looks like that's the one that's going to finish them off.
A score that puts them in front here late, but now you got to rally your kick team, don't you, and say the last thing we need is a big return.
And what happens is guys get overeager.
Back to throw. Flush to his right. He takes it across.
Wow. Wow. How many people are watching this one right now?
Some type of a miracle there at the very end, but they couldn't get it done. However, we were treated to really a spectacular affair.
Even though they didn't finish it off, you're exactly right. They took us down to the last play. We're still, you're wondering, could it happen? Possibly, even though we both knew it was a long shot.
So for the home team here, they boost their record up to a strong 4-1. And they'll get another home date next week as the Browns will come to town. Meanwhile, for Miami, they'll fall to 1-4 with a loss. And they'll be off to Oakland next week for a date with the Raiders. So that's a wrap. For Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gaunt, and this has been a presentation of the NFL on EA Sports. For more, check us out at easports.com.
Beats round to life. Tribe Called Weezy. DJ Chroma, fuck these niggas up.
What the fuck, man?
I'ma live my life, have my fun, act like I don't give a fuck. Live my life, have my fun, smoke like I don't give a fuck. Live my life, have my fun, fuck that shit, you only get one. Fuck that shit, I gotta sip something, I got a bitch leaving, I got a bitch coming. Hey, I'm getting more pop on my skateboard. Niggas don't want me to pop like a bungee cord. I got my red bone head